I have to tell you quite bluntly, the man was lying. He has been campaigning since 1982 at least, before the last election, during the last election, and since the last election, to get this seat. He represents a very serious sickness in the London Labour Party, which has got to be cured, and then maybe I can contribute a little to curing it, and to curing him.
Reg will have my complete support in carrying out his duties as the MP for Brent East from now till the next election. He'll have support of the local party, and nothing should be done to inconvenience the voters in Brent East and the constituents in Brent East because of the way the Labour Party operates in selecting a candidate. This selection has been played absolutely by the book. Because of the problems that took place last time, 2 years ago, every rule has been followed, and as I said earlier, even Lord Denning couldn't find a loophole to overturn this decision.